Daybreak, state police say a man is dead after a motorcycle crash in Newcastle. It happened around 7:40 p.m. last night on Broad Street at 21st Street. Troopers say 55-year-old Robert Jones was braking when he suddenly went over the handlebars and landed in a business driveway. ISP says Jones died at the hospital. The lawyer